Here we are at the Campbell Community Center on Orchard Lane, and here's the seat that was supposed to be reserved for Assemblyman Evan Lowe, who ran away from me rather than answering my questions. I don't know why he didn't want to talk to me. I stayed for the remainder of the evening until all the speakers had finished speaking.